I don't know why we're so excited to go to our home arc right now, since we're there almost every day, working and working and working. But we're just gonna have a good day. Right now, we're gonna.
Jen.
Yes, we have to pick up our two friends. Then we'll be on our way to Magic Kingdom. And hopefully to see my roommates. Because I like visiting them at their locations. We successfully made it into Magic Kingdom. Oh, hey, look, it's my location. Hi, Emporium. Well, right now Chase is refilling his popcorn bucket. Well, probably show's going on. And the best part is that I can see that every day when I do the morning shift. We just got done meeting the fairy godmother.
I'm cute. She's the biggest
rabbit in the world. My popcorn bucket.
She's the most adorable human being ever. I loved her. I would totally go back and meet her again. Well, right now we're going on 7th Mine Train. And after that, we're going to go and meet the stepsisters.
Oh, wow.
We just got done Mine Train, so now, while we're waiting for the stepsisters to come out, we're gonna go on Little Mermaid, since Karina has never been on the Little Mermaid on her program so far.
Yeah, not yet.
So now we're gonna take her on the Little Mermaid. Okay, so we got done meeting the stepsister, and then we got some water. Then we were like, oh, we're hungry, so we went and we got over to Pecos so we could get food and I could visit my roommates. So now I think we're gonna make our way over to the Haunted Mansion and then we're gonna watch 3 o'clock parade. We just got done meeting Mary Poppins! I feel as though my life's complete.
There was like no line.
Yeah. No line for Mary Poppins. I figured it'd be a really long line for Mary Poppins, honestly, but...
Who does it come through?
Why not?
Wait, yeah.
Okay, it's really hot. It's like 90 degrees right now in Florida. And... yeah. Chase, how are you still wearing all of that?
That's nice.
How's it nice? I'd be sweating.
This makes me miss my piano.
Oh.
Charleston and Irving Berlin, I guess. What do I do?
I don't write these tunes, I just write them.
You make me miss my piano.
Oh, yeah, it's on
Mitchell.
Very nice.
I'm looking off the
I can't do anything about it.
We don't have brackets yet.
We used to play organ in our church too.
Well, I never learned how to do the organ. You have to hold down scale for that.
Yeah, you do.
There's all these things down here. And sometimes if it's a mechanical instrument, there's a delay.
Yeah, there is.
Wow!
That's a lot of work.
That sounds stressful.
Well, maybe I can ruin a tune for you. I'll try not to. It's about the time where something else happens, like a marching band or a unison with grand marshals. Well, the problem is today it's a marching band. I have to keep playing until I get to play until something happens. Then I have to quit. I don't know how long I have because I don't have the time to play. I think, yeah, well, this is what the hot dog fresh is going to do. Well, here's this is dancing music. We talked the ballad ducks this last night. So if they aren't too preoccupied, maybe they'll be preoccupied.
Go, so he meet up with his family, so we all decided to go back to our apartments and stuff so we can get things done for tomorrow since we all work tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go and take a nap now and then go to Walmart, but just in case anything happens, I guess I'll keep vlogging that. All right, gotta go. Bye.